I hope I get paper pencils and charcoal pencils for Christmas because it would save my finger looking like that.